Sleddy, whoosh, going. Hey, man, we got JR, Take It For Granted. I don't know who the hell is JR, but I seen this on Trendy. It's number 33 on Trendy, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, shit, fuck, I ain't gonna do too much talking. Hey, man, before we get in this bit, make sure you subscribe right now. Did you subscribe? If you didn't subscribe, your mama booty hole stank. If you subscribe, I thank you, and I love and appreciate you. I ain't gonna do too much talking, let's just get into it.
I can speak a lot about all the blood and tears they were shedding on me. Cause when I see them, they act like they moving better than me. I shrug it off cause I know they ain't doing better than me. And I ain't even gotta talk about these scars, cause they embedded on me. So stop it. Got a bunch of dead presidents that I can't even name in these pockets. And I walk around that strap, you might get clapped if you try to rob me. You gotta keep it gangster with these hoes, I ain't showing love to no side piece. And everything I did was off the strength. We pulled way too many muscles for us to work it out. Hey, I can't peek inside this window, I got the curtains down. Sometimes I let my shorty hold the grip, she be on point. Y'all niggas make a move, she pull that working out. These niggas really think they spooky. It ain't shit for me to throw some Benjis on that koofy. Wanna turn a good girl to a freak, throw Benjis on that coochie. You gotta stand on what you said, don't dab me up if we ain't Gucci. You better know what's up. And I still pull up to my house sometimes to show them love. I think I pop too many perks, I feel like throwing up. And even if there's blood on my flag, I'm still gonna throw it up.
This alright, but is bro from New York? I don't know, bro, give me a New York nigga vibe. But it's alright though. It's alright, it's not ass is not fire, it's alright, you know what I'm saying? It's alright.
I'm some real shit, so please don't take my heart for granted. Please don't take my trust for granted. I'm on the edge, tryna get some space. I know it might take some time, but fuck it, I'll be okay. Please don't take my heart for granted.
Why, bro, sound like Lil TJ to me? Bro, giving me Lil TJ vibes, I ain't gonna cap. It's alright though, it's not as though, but I'm just getting little TJ vibes. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's cool though.
Patience for someone with low standards. Please don't take my time for granted. Please don't take my trust for granted. Had a fall off with my dog, but there ain't no beef. And if it's war, we're not gonna keep it in the streets. All these drugs in my system, I ain't even trying to speak. I withdraw from your love, I ain't never feel this weak. Before I sweat you, I forget you like it's nothing. You got no respect, you disrespect me like it's nothing. I ain't tryna get burnt in my own flame. If I get caught up, I'm saying no name. It's a cold heart right under this gold chain. Double.
This nigga sound like Lil TJ, like a motherfucker. I ain't even gonna cap. This shit is alright though. I ain't gonna be like it's ass, cause I like the beat. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. It's a little vibe. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna cap. It's a vibe. But nigga ass sound like Lil TJ, like a motherfucker though. It's alright though, it's alright.
Pull up my cup for this cold pain. And this big body, I'm craving in my own lane. Racing for that heart, I want my own flame back. Had to isolate myself, now I'm alone. It's hard to remove all of these stitches from my soul. And if I think you on that bullshit, I'ma introduce you to this full clip. So please don't take my heart for granted. Please don't take my trust for granted. I'm at the edge tryna get some space. I know it might take some time, but fuck it, I'll be okay. Please don't take my heart for granted. Got high expectations for someone with low standards. Please don't take my time for granted. Please don't take my trust for granted.
That shit was alright. It wasn't all that. It was alright. Bro, sound like a little TJ like a motherfucker. I ain't even gonna cap. Anyways, y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You did. Fuck is you looking at, nigga?